today, I will show you how I made the wiggling things. It's really easy. And there's a lot of ways to make it. First, you need two, or more, slightly different pictures. Then add a script and two string value into a frame you want it to be moving. Then add the decals texture into the values. Finally, write these easy line of code. There you go. You can also changing the speed of the decals by changing the wait line thing in the script. Thanks for watching.